So what's up with these, like, stalactites? Stalagmites, sorry. Sucker wolf. Wait, what? I said sucker wolf. Okay, fine, then just be invulnerable. See if I care. As long as you don't attack me now. Now, here's a question. Nope. It just doesn't do anything. Okay, fair enough. I just wanted to be friends with you. You're the one that attacked me, stupid wolf. Alright. Well, I guess we tried to climb that... Oh man, it's so tall. Why am I in combat, Mr. Wolf? He's not actually attacking. Silly game. Yeah, let's see if we can get up there even. It seems important. But yeah, we can teleport to the shrine, so I don't need to worry about my cold stuff right now. I don't want to waste it by going into the temple. Suck it. Oh, this one I couldn't. That's weird. Some I can kill, some I can't. Okay. Do you have different colors maybe or something? Oh, hello. You're new. Oh god, here's ice stuff. Ah, yeah, it's pretty strong. Oh, cool. Nice tongue. Well, there goes that sickle. Not the strongest weapon either, but the range is nice. Oh shit. Wow, they hurt. This thing again. No, okay, that's fine. Yeah, look at the range of this thing. It's crazy. Ooh. Lizard Fork Boomerang. Nice. There you go. Yeah, definitely need better weapons down here. I see the Selva's Tail. Good for Alexius. Let's equip... Oh, that's a boomerang. Oh, well, no, you can still attack with that, right? Forgot about that. Yeah, I know my shield is broken. Stop telling me. Please. Alright. 7 minutes left. Still quite a while to go here. I don't know if you're supposed to go up here yet. I probably should just climb, because I'm guessing staying on this path here is just going to spawn a bunch of people. No. I don't get it. What determines what kills them? Or maybe the Regis have a lot of health and I did like a crit or something, I'm not sure. I have no idea. Is this a structure here or is this still... I think it's just rocks, right? Well... No. Ooh. Hi. Lock on, please. Ooh. Oh man, what a jerk. Go. I think you dropped a shield, yeah. Reinforced lizard shield, that looks really cool. Oh, it's full. Hold on. Well, I guess I'll drop my shield that's broken, because it keeps telling me anyway. There's more of these coal things. I should collect them, although my stuff is running out slowly, which is fine. I still have more. Is anyone here? No. It's also getting nighttime, which is probably bad, because that's going to spawn the lizardful skeleton dudes, right? Why is this guy frozen, though? Do I want to know? Is he just, like, trying to hide? Oh yeah, I forgot that they are weak against that. He has a bow. It's probably Lazalva's bow, too. There you go. Strengthens Lazalva's bow, yeah. How many bows do we have? Or what kind of bows do we have? I guess I'll drop this one. I think they're better, right? Yeah. Yes, they're better. 25, holy crap. Yeah, so this area is a little bit more difficult, I guess. A little bit more high level. Okay, where am I going now? I guess I'm like sort of looping around, but no, it seems like this is a dead end. This is just gonna go down now. I'm sure it leads to somewhere, right? Yeah, I don't know. Should I get up there? Let's climb this. No, well, I can't really climb. Can I? Let's go up here then. Four minutes, that's fine. I should have plenty of food. But maybe I should have made more. I really like these ice thingies still. They look pretty cool. Okay. Jesus, still so far away though. Oh, what a mountain. I hope there's enough like cliffs in between where we can stand on. Like this. Just go directly up. See if we even can. It almost looked like there was like a shadowy spider guardian beast or something. So I don't know. I don't know if we're gonna run into something crazy here. You know, honestly, I really want to see if we can. Wait. Oh. I thought it was a great fairy song. There's something frozen up there, and here too, I think. I actually want to see a dungeon, like a proper dungeon. Who's attacking? There's no one attacking. Oh, you. No. My aim is shit. Stop it. Oh, I could kill. So it's maybe just. Oh, what was that? Oh, that's a big meat. That's a big meat. That's a big meat. Take it. Raw gourmet meat. Awesome. Yeah, maybe just some of the wolves are like aggressive. I don't know. Let's go check out this there. This might be a coral. Is this just the music of this area? It gets slightly creepy, right? Oh, okay. Are you aggressive too? No, I think not, because the music is gone. Ooh. Arrow. I'll take it. Wait, what is that? Oh, it's one of the temples we did with Kaas. Shrines. I'll probably keep calling them temple. Whatever. I do have the fire rod, but I also have fire arrows, actually. We need them. That didn't work. That didn't work. Okay. Wait, are you broken now? No. I need to be careful not to hit it. Oh. Well. I don't think this is working well. Can I just hit it? No. Okay, let's use fire arrow. Oh. Hello. Suddenly there's a dude. Oh, crap. Oh, he has a cool sword. Let's, I have bomb arrows too. I forgot about that. That probably didn't do much. Wait, is he dead? Wait, is he actually dead? What? Okay, I'll take that back. That did something. I wonder. I don't want to waste my stuff, so can we maybe just light it up with flint and stuff? And fire? Like if we make a campfire here? Oh yeah, it's really slowly melting. Oh, look at that. That's the luminous stone, I think. Yeah, because it's nighttime now, isn't it? Ooh, that was a bit too far down. It actually hurt me. Let's eat this. So let's get our hammer. Do you drop anything special now? No, it's still luminous stone. I guess it's just like easier to see them then. Ah, cool. Now we're gonna hear the beep. Korok sound maybe. No, still going. Is it gonna be Korok? You know, one thing I could also try. Can we break this? No. Goodbye, guys. Please stay down there. Should put on my proper weapon again. And what is it? Yeah, the Korok. I sure found you. Okay, so now our food is gone. 1 second left, so let's eat the next one. Sure, 4 minutes, whatever. Alright. Oh man, look at, oh, there's a lot of luminous stones. I wonder if that purple is something to harvest. It's purple gems. Oh, if that's like bad stuff. It looks pretty though, to be honest. Yeah, it sounds like a fairy music almost. It's din 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 din. And then din din din. Something. I don't know. Terrible fairy music impression. But I guess it's just the music of this place. Music of my people. Is it daytime now? Where are all the sparkly glowy things? Look like there were way more from down there. Go, 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 go. Oh, there they are. Look at that. Shinies. Give me my shinies. So there's another one of them. It takes forever to, like, get them out of there, though. I guess I'll do the same thing. Takes forever, but... you know, I don't want to waste my four arrows. I don't think the four arrows... Well, the four arrows might be enough to, like... crap. To, free this one, but then, you know, I'm out of arrows. Fire arrows. I don't want to waste them. What? That didn't work. Maybe there has to be an actual weapon, like a blade. Not the hammer. The hammer might break it. Let's take this. There you go. Melting? Oh, it's so slow. Because I don't want to just sit around here, you know? Because that would suck too. Do I want to use my fire rod? I guess I can get a new one. Well... no, I have to. Just have to fight a wizrobe again. Okay, fine. I should just buy some of these. It's so much faster, though. Let's do one more. Alright. Now we wait. Is this still getting it? Oh, another thing I could try. That seems to speed it up, too, right? Just being near it with this torch. Cool. Probably worth it, but who knows. You know, I'm actually wondering if we get armor that's like, that gives you more cold resist than what we have right now. Because that'd be really nice. But I guess then it takes away from the cooking a little bit too, doesn't it? So I don't know. If I break those, I'm pretty sure they're gonna fall down. But I have to try it nonetheless. Because I want my shinies. Are we still on the right mountain? Yes, we're almost on the top, I think. So many, though. Don't fall, don't fall! Okay. Nice. So many luminous stones. Well, now we know where to find some. Ooh, there's something purple. So what is this? Wait, that's something sleeping. Yeah, so maybe it's one of those dragons, too. Maybe they are the, you know, the protector of whatever. Yeah, Naydra. Yeah. She's one of them. Naydra Farron, I think, or something similar. And... I forgot the rest. Ah, so they shouldn't be evil in theory. However, the red stuff looks almost like corruption. Maybe, like, Calamity Ganon took over it as well. We shall find out, I guess. Is this maybe a boss? An actual boss? No, you can't fight here. I'm scared. So we're all the way up top. There's this temple stuff here though. That's where I actually want to go, but it looks like that thing is like lying on top of it. That's our fire down there. I also don't want to attack, you know. Oh wait, no, it's, yeah, it's this way. No, he's like lying on it. I don't want to attack, cause you know, doesn't look like something I had a chance against. And by provoke it, if we can like somehow aim at this? No, are those eyes? Is this his face? Hello, do you talk? Do you speak? It looks like it's corrupted. Like this here might be what corrupted it. Oh man, I'm gonna save here. I don't know if saving actually helps with checkpoints, but I don't want to climb this place. And we need new food again. Because I kind of want to shoot it and see what happens. Because I don't think I can get anywhere in there. Like, the purple stuff looks like normal, but this red stuff doesn't. Look how it's like wrapped around it. It's like corrupted. And there's a few of them here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this thing is like corrupted by Ganon. Okay. No, my boomerang! Come back! Shoot. So we can't attack it, I'm guessing. Bomb arrow! Nope. Do we need like a master sword for that? Probably, huh? I'm sorry, I tried to help. Nope. Let's see. Any of our powers? No. Maybe? Let's see if this would work, because it's like a magic bomb. Nope. Alright. I'm sorry, I tried to help you, but I don't think I can. Maybe I'm not supposed to be here yet. Maybe we just glide down. Okay, we can actually get here. We have to talk to it, maybe? Yeah, look, he's all corrupted. Aww. There's a light, though. Okay. Ooh, what's happening? You have done well to find your way to the spring. Also, his eye looks like Majora's Mask. You, who have overcome numerous trials and obtained the spirit orbs. The one you see before you is an attendant to the Spring of Wisdom. This is Naydra, the blue spirit of Lanayru. The servant of the goddess has looked over the spirits of this land for ages, unknown to the world of man. However, the dreaded malice unleashed by Calamity Ganon has possessed its body and reduced it to its estate. You have received the spirit of three Naydra from this malice. Show what your power can achieve. Maybe not. Oh, do we just shoot it? I can do that. That's all we have to do. You gonna open the other ones? Oh well, here we go. Shit's happening. No crazy battle music. We have to go up to the top now. It's like taking us too. It's interesting. Woohoo! That's actually fun. Oh, now it's opening. Yeah, way too far away. That's like so far away though. Are you gonna come close or something? I don't think I can shoot that far. Oh, it's getting closer. Fair enough. Good thing I collected so many arrows. Ah, shoot. Oh, is it closed or open? I can't tell. I think it's closed. Okay, there's only one and then this one. Two left, maybe. Strange challenge. Thought it would be a bit more dangerous. Oh, do we have to follow it? Oh, that was a blue bird. Where are you going? Jesus. I wonder if we can land on it too. That'd be kinda cool. Whoa! I didn't know you could do this. Oh, that's stylish. Okay, let's do that. We have to do that. And... Woo, did we get it? Ah, that was cool. Oh, I didn't know that was a thing. Oh, there's a Korok thing, yeah. Not time for that right now. Sorry, Korok. I have more important things to do right now. Where are we going this time? There's wind again, isn't there? Yeah, we're going down this way. If I just follow it, I can just shoot it from mid-air again. Alright, I guess there's more to it then. Having to follow it. That's so cool though that you can shoot from mid-air. Like that. Is it open? Oh, no. Oh, it does consume a lot of stamina, though. Also, I'm cold again. And... Oh, God. Woo! That was close. Let's eat this crab. And this fish. Alright. Whew. Close one. Okay. I don't know if I can get him now. And... Ah, shit. Where are you going? Here he comes. Did it. Please don't make me climb up again. Thanks to your efforts, Naydra, the spirit of Mount Lanayru, has been freed from the grips of an evil power. But a single ceremony remains. Now, loose your arrows through the body of Naydra to free the spirit of this region. Loose your... what? Shoot her? No. No, clearly not. I don't understand. Is that what you wanted me to do? Oh, maybe it is. Okay. Just looks to the side. That is the spirit Nidal scale. It fell from the arrow struck. It serves as proof of the courage you received from the one who served the spring since ancient times. Come, offer a scale from the blue spirit Naydra to the spring of wisdom. Naydra scale! This precious scale fell from the blue spirit Naydra. It contains a bitter cold within. You can use it in cooking, but just eating it seems like a waste. Well, can you just get a bunch of them? That seems mean. Okay, I guess I just put this there. No. Maybe I put it into this water. Ah, that works. Ooh, a shrine. Your past has shown itself. Now go forth. Sweet, okay. Oh, that was the quest. Jitan Sami Shrine. Okay. To you who sets foot in the shrine, I am Jitsami. By entering this place, you've already proven your worth. Oh, okay. I was like, that's a easy challenge. Just pick up the chest. Hold on. Let's make sure there aren't any side chests in here. Trying to trick me. Nope. Okay. Frost Spear. A magical spear forged from ancient ice, taken from the Hebra Mountains. Attack when the blade glows blue to chill the air and freeze your foe. Nice. Looks really cool too. Let's not equip that though. Don't want to waste it. You have done well to arrive at the shrine. A hero rises to right the wrongs of Hyrule. In the name of Goddess Hylia, I bestow you the Spirit Orb. This seems weird though, like all this dragon stuff just for the normal Spirit Orb? There has to be more with that, right? May the goddess smile upon you. Huh. That seems a bit odd to me. Like, we freed the dragon, who's like a really important thing. Just for like a spirit orb? It's just a normal shrine, right? Yeah. Huh. Well, although, I guess he is like gone now, right? He's not here anymore, so maybe they'll wait somewhere later on, like maybe if we find them all, they do something. But that's very interesting. But yeah, there was another shrine, so let's go just do that one. This one here. No, that's not the one. No, this is the one, right. Oh, this is just one to pick up as well. Just by coming here, we've proven ourselves already. Interesting. Okay. But I want my puzzles! Where are my puzzles? Oh, climbing boots. Nice. I'm gonna actually throw these on right away. I don't know if we can upgrade those, actually. Well, one more spirit orb. So I think that was all the temple side quests we had. Alright. Actually, I'm not gonna leave them on. It's just quite yet. But... Oh yeah, it increases by one thing there. That being said so now we finish that. So destroy again, right, divine this and capture the memories. This is gonna take a while, probably. And then we have the Akala ancient stuff, Akala, Moblin Club, and just the components, and then this riddle. So actually, I think we should just move on to Akala, which is up here. Of course, we have this entire other area in between, so we should probably unlock that as well. Just unlock a few more things. Oh, you can actually see if you finish the shrine or not. This one we haven't finished yet, because it's still orange. I mean, obviously, there's still a lot of to explore here, probably, right? But we can come back. I kind of want to unlock more areas. So I'm thinking, if we just jump off here... Yes, yes, you fancy wolf, I get it. But can you fly? Nah, I think not. Ooh, look at that island over there. I don't think that's actually one you can go to. Or is it? Nah. I don't think so. That seems really far away. Oh, here's a Korok. Just gonna land one of those rocks in there again. There we go. I don't know, maybe it's an island you can go to. Yeah, if I look at it... I don't know, it doesn't look like it. You know, there's still like so much to look around too down here, right? There's like this little area here. There's probably some cool stuff in there. And then we have to solve that puzzle still with this rock. This is the rock he's standing on, right? And then it just goes this way. So it's not actually pointing at anything. I don't know. I don't know what this riddle means. I'll figure it out. But yeah, I want to see what the next area over here is.